Zac Efron reflected upon a time that he and the late Michael Jackson both cried over the phone in Paris on the Graham Norton Show Friday. Although the Greatest Showman star never met the King of Pop in person, he did get the rare opportunity to talk to him when Jackson called movie producer Kenny Ortega around 10 years ago. He hands me the phone, and I was like, "Hello," and I hear, "Who is this?" And I was like, this is Zac Efron. I'm a massive fan, and I'm an actor, and you're like my hero." God, I didn't know what to say. I was just at a loss of words," Efron said. The actor continued to explain that he kept rambling on the phone until Jackson interrupted him and said, "That's really nice. Can you give the phone back to Kenny?" But then a few moments later, Ortega received another phone call from the King of Pop asking to speak to Efron one more time. I picked up the phone and I go, "Hello," and he goes, "Oh, this is Zac from High School Musical," and I was like, yeah. And he was like, "Oh, I love what you do. I'm a huge fan," Efron said. The actor remembered losing it at that moment and continued to thank him for showing him how to dance, how to believe in himself, and how to shine. That made him cry, Efron said. "We are both crying to each other on the phone," and he ended the whole phone call conversation along the lines of, "Hey Zac,